Bugatti announced that it will be making a production version of its concept car called the Bolide, an 1,800 horsepower 16-cylinder track-only supercar with a top speed of over 300 miles per hour. And this will likely be the last gasoline-powered car the French automaker will build. Bugatti said the Bolide will be built for just 14 paying customers. Each one will cost at least €4 million.